Welcome to my Bahamas vlog. As soon as we got there, they had our pre-ordered cake and our waters ready, and this is a full room tour of the entire cabin. We had a balcony view, and I must say, it is a must. Seeing the water, we even saw dolphins on this trip because of the balcony view, definitely a must. So since we traveled all day, there really wasn't much that we wanted to do on the first night except explore the ship, and we also did go down and get a drink before going down to dinner. This was us sailing away from Miami. This was our view for dinner. I had a Caesar salad for dinner with a steak, and then a strawberry and cream dessert. It was amazing. And we actually just went back to the room, watched a little bit of the ocean at night, and went to bed. So day two, we went to the restaurant for breakfast. It was amazing. So was the coffee. Please, free breakfast, please and thank you. This was our little towel animal for the day. We actually just walked around the shops and took pictures and explored the ship. There was also a sail away party going on. Bro, lit. We got the burger place for lunch, which is literally one of my favorite places on the ship, you guys. Check out this burger place. You get free food the whole time because you paid for it. Get it. We just sat out and honestly watched the ocean, tanned a little bit, and watched the sunset. And then later on, we got drinks and the best pizza on the ship, you guys. Best pizza on the ship. Pizza Pirate. Literally on the Lido deck. Best pizza I've had in my entire life. I'm so happy I got to try this pizza. But we went night swimming at the pool. And that was it for day two.
So we're supposed to be getting on a boat to the Bahamas today.
As you can see, the boat is arriving. That's the islands over there. And Joel, the rain is passing. So the sun is coming back out because that's like a huge rain cloud over there. Joel's currently pooping.
She got drunk and dropped her pizza down a flight of stairs last night.
I did drop my pizza downstairs because I was holding a lot. Yeah, we have no excursion booked today for like this. We're going to two islands for this island. So I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably walk around, find some food, maybe put our feet in the ocean. I don't know. But yeah, we're just waiting for our number to be called because Joel didn't want to get up this morning, so we have a late boarding one, so. Because we got up late, this was the line literally to get off of the island, so yeah. But other than that, you guys, this island was amazing. Enjoy the footage because we had such a good time. So after a long day of swimming, I was very tired. This was our little towel animal for the day, by the way. It was a frog. But I actually went to sleep. Jill took this video of me, which is so embarrassing. But yeah, I fell asleep because it was a long day of swimming on that island. It was so hot. But then we had dinner. I had this pizza. He had this baked French onion soup. They actually gave us shots of Fireball as well. And I had just a chicken fillet and chocolate cake for dinner. And we ended the day watching the sunset. So on day three, we finally touched down in Nassau. So this is where we're actually getting on a ferry to a private island. And I just got ready for the day, honestly. Oh my gosh. And also remember, if you have curly hair, you have to bring your own blow dryer with the diffuser on it because I'm so dumb and brought the wrong kind of blow dryer, so I couldn't use it. So I literally had to ghetto diffuse it, as you're gonna see. But yes, we are in Nassau.
Thank you. Yeah, can I have my water bottle, please?
I had to put my hair up because we have to go. It's a 30-minute boat ride. So we're on a 30-minute boat ride to the island. It's hot as hell.
And by the way, you guys, the boat trip is about 30 minutes, but it doesn't feel like that at all because it's such a pretty view. Shots they have and stuff. The water is so clear, I cannot. On the fifth day, we sailed back to a port in Miami. You are allowed to get breakfast before you leave, so we definitely took advantage of that and then headed over to the airport and had lunch before our flight. All in all, I definitely recommend this cruise. It was like a lot in this video, but it does not go by this quick. It goes by the perfect amount on a five-day cruise. We had so much fun. Like, literally, I'm so grateful that I was able to go on this trip and go out of the country on a cruise. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Recommend, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope it showed you a little bit of insight into my trip to the Bahamas. But my real question is, where should I go next?